My name is Mike Maroney. I am a retired pararescueman. Yes, I'm driving, but I'm not distracted driving. Why? Because I was a PJ for 20 years. And when you're not scanning for people killing you, you can do this. I survived this, I will survive that. I got through this, I can get through that. And this resembles something that I've suffered or gone through before, so I'll give me better than even odds that I'll make it. I believe in servant leadership and mentoring, helping, growing, teaching. Always learning. If your eyes aren't open, your ears aren't open, and you are not learning something, you are probably going to be complacent and get yourself killed or somebody else.
So you can go. Now, granted, you know, mission dictates what are we going into, what are we doing, but say I'm on a deployment to Iraq or Afghanistan, well, especially Afghanistan, but say I'm on a deployment to Iraq. I've got my cold weather gear, I've got my water gear. Why? Well, because one, on the way home one time, I got diverted and went to a super typhoon in Mozambique. Two, I was in Iraq and service member was killed, and we had to dive the river for body parts. So when we went on any mission or any deployment, I had everything. Snow, water, land, mountain climbing, you name it. So that way, whatever came our way, we'd be prepared. Because if you don't have it, you're done. Better have a gun, not need one. Need a gun, not have one. Watch Black Hawk Down, read the book. You'll see, you know, oh, we're just going out for a quick mission. We don't need MVGs or water. I tried not to make those mistakes. And I did pretty good, I think, at not making those mistakes. I made a lot of other mistakes, probably, but I learned from my mistakes and kept on going.
How do I work with other people below me, above me, equal to me, other forces? I believe that if you treat everyone from airman to general the same, you won't have any problems. Respect is given. I'm not one of those people that respect must be earned. Oh, you gotta know. You give respect until somebody gives you a reason not to respect them. I listen. Doesn't mean we're necessarily gonna do that idea for a rescue or anything like that, but if you say I'm in charge, I think this is where we're going to do it. And then I say, anybody got any ideas or inputs or questions, comments, concerns? What about this? Or what do you think about that? Good point. Didn't take that into consideration. Blah, blah, blah. Or what do you think about this? Hey, that's a really good idea. Spare my idea. Let's do it. Or that's a great idea. But I got a plan. I like my plan. That's why you have COAs. COA 1, 2, 3, 4. PACE, primary, alternate, contingency, and emergency. So maybe we'll make that the second or third. Or maybe that's our emergency plan. Or no, maybe that's not the best idea. When you're in charge, you know, you can run the show the way you want it. Right now, this is what I'm going to go with. That I believe that all knowledge should be shared so that way the mission can be affected the best way possible, and we learn. That's the beauty of the Air Force. After action briefs, you learn from your mistakes so you don't make them again. And as a leader, you learn from your mistakes so you don't make them again. We'll be right back.